chew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight. It's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there. And